Hello everyone, welcome to Learn Services. So in this video I will talk about RAS non-TSP question paper with an official answer key. So this answer key was released by Rajasthan Administrative Services RAS, okay. So let's see the questions of RAS. Which of the following statements is true? After the Nagpur session 1920 of the Congress, the Provincial Congress Committee were constituted on linguistic basis. In 1948, Congress rejected the demand of formation of provinces on linguistic basis. So we have to tell the right answer. So actually both A and B are right. So right option is fourth one. 16 coins of King Menander have been found from which of the following sites? So we have option Bharat Nagri, Nagri, Red Nagar. Okay, so right option is Bharat. Which of the following rulers does not belong to Gurjar Pratihar dynasty? So option is Nagbhat 2, Mahendrapal 1, Devpal and Bharat Bhatt. So right option is fourth one, Bharatrabhatt. Okay. In pre-medieval kingdoms of Rajasthan, the designation Naimittik was used for royal bird, head of public health department, state astrologer, chief judicial officer. So Naimittik, this word was this designation was used for right option is state astrologer. Okay. The revolutionary who was convicted in the Mahant Pyarelal murder case. So option is Jorawar Singh, Shyamji Krishna Verma, Kesari Singh Barhat, Vijay Singh Pathik. Vijay Singh Pathik. So right option for this question is option 3, Kesari Singh Barhat. Who in the following negotiated subordinate alliance of 1817-1818 with the princely states of Rajputana? David Ochterlony, Charles Metcalf, Arthur Wellesley, John George. So right option for sixth question is option 2, Charles Metcalf. Okay. Next question is seventh one. The princely state which was not the part of Rajasthan Union formed on 25th March 1948. So option is Bundi, Pratapgarh, Udaipur and Shahpur. So right option for this is Udaipur. Okay. Who was the editor of Tyagbhumi? Hari Bhau Upadhyay, Jay Narayan Vyas, Devi Dutt Tripathi, Rishi Dutt Mehta. So right option for question number 8 is option number 1, Hari Bhau Upadhyay. Let's see the ninth question. These are temples and districts you have to match and the following. So right option for ninth question is option number 2. So 2 is the right option. So first Kameshwar Mahadev, it relates with the Pali. Okay. And Sitaleshwar temple is related with the Jhalawad. And People Mata is related with the Jodhpur. Okay. People Mata is related with the Jodhpur. Neelkant is related with the Alwar. Okay. So Neelkant is at Alwar district. So option 2 is the right option. So please check it out this one. Question number 10. Which of the following temples of the Chittorgarh fort is Jain temple? So we have option Kumbh Siam temple, Satvis Devri, Samadheshwar Mandir temple, Tulja Bhavani temple. So option number 2 is the right answer. So Satvis Devri is the right option. The following painters does not belong to Alwar School of Painting. So we have option Jamna Das, Baksaram, Nanak Ram and Nand Ram. So right answer for question number 11 is Nanak Ram. Okay. Which of the following is not correctly matched? So this is work and author. So the right option, wrong option is this is question number, this is first one, Bol Bharmali, Yadavan Sharma. This is wrong option. Rest one is right, Pagi Chandra Prakash Deval, Kodmade Meghraj Mukul and Pag Fero Mani Madhukar. Now let's see the 13th question. The singing tradition with which Gauri Devi was associated. So right option for question number 13 is option 2. This is Mand. Okay. You can see question were kind of difficult. So 14th one is woman Sant Dayabai was disciple of. So option Sant Charan Das, Sant Nimbarkacharya ki, Sant Rai Das and Sant Ramacharan. So right option for question number 14 is Sant Charan Das. Okay, so option 1 is right. The dance form related to Gracia tribe is Gavri, Lur, Bam and Terah Tali. So right option for question number 15 is second one. This is Lur. So dance related with the Gracia tribe is Lur. Consider the following statements about Vijaydan Detha. So the option Vijaydan Detha was a famous writer of Rajasthan whose story was adopted as Charan Das Chor Play. Vijaydan Detha was a co-founder of Rupayam Sansthan. So for question number 16, both A and B are true. So just go with both option. For question number 17, match list 1 and list 2 and select the correct answer in the code begin below list. So for question number 17, we have to go with option number 3. So we can see for A, S4. Elbrus is located in Russia. Okay, so Elbrus is at Russia. Kilimanjaro is located at Tanzania. So for Kilimanjaro, let's go with Tanzania. Mount Cook is located at New Zealand. So Mount Cook is located at New Zealand. And McKinley is located at the USA. So this is for USA. So option 3 is the right option. Okay. Among the mathematical indices for measuring biodiversity, which one shows the mean species diversity in a habitat of a local scale? So alpha index, beta index, gamma index and none of these. This is very important question. Please watch it for next time also. And right option for question number 18 is A, alpha index. Okay. So measuring biodiversity. Okay. Question number 19, which is not a correct match, industrial region and country. So we have the option and incorrect match is second one. So this is incorrect match and rest are right. Ruhr in Germany, Po Valley in Italy and Kanto Plains in Japan. Now let's see the question number 20. Match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer from the code given by list. These are two lists, list 1 and list 2. So first one is canal and second one connects. Okay. So this is question number 20. So for question number 20, right option is first one. So this is the right option, first one. So for A is 2, Kiel canal is located at Elbe Estuary and Baltic Sea. So canal is located at Lake Superior and Lake Huron. Panama canal is located at Atlantic Ocean and Pacific Ocean. Suez canal is located between Mediterranean Sea and Red Sea. So this is one of the important match. Now let's see question number 21. Which of the following mountain peak is not situated in the Eastern Ghats? So we have the option Gallikonda, Salher, Singkram Gutta and Madhula Konda. So right option for question number 21 is Salher. Okay. It is not situated in the Eastern Ghat, but rest Gallikonda, Singkram Gutta and Madhula Konda. These are located in the Eastern Ghats. So this is the for question number 20, which is not a correct match, shifting agriculture and estate. So incorrect match is, I'll go with option number 2. So this is incorrect match. Rest are right, like Pondu in Odisha, Poonam in Kerala and Jhum in Assam. Now let's see the question number 23, match list 1 with list 2 and select the correct answer. Okay. So right option for question number 23 is option 1. Okay. So for A is right answer is 2. So community reserves number in years. So number of community reserves in India is 46. Okay. So please remember this one. This is a very important question. Conservation reserves in India is 76. National parks in India are 103. Okay. Wildlife sanctuaries in India 554. This is a very important question. Please remember this one. It can come in any other exam. And this question is important regarding any other exam also. 24 question is, the Bharat Electronics Limited BEL is collaborating with ISRO to develop. We have option agro technology, gas solar cells, nuclear technology, and CDAC. So right option for question number 24 is second one. This is gas solar cells. So right option is gas solar cells. Okay. Now let's see the next question. Question number 25. This is match. You have to match. So let me tell you the right match so that we can find out the right answer. So option number one is the right match. So for Jalore district, mountain in Jalore district is Jharola. Okay. Mountain in Jaipur district is Barwada. Mountain in Alwar district is Bhangad. Have you heard about Bhangad? And Sikar in Sikar district is Raghunathgad. So this is the right option. Let's see the 26th question. Which of the following hills is an extension of Vindhyan Range in Rajasthan? So we have option Mukundra Hills, Dura Mountain, Alwar Hills, and Girwa Hills. So right option for question number 26 is first one. So is Mukundra Hills. Okay. Now let's see the 27th question. So we have to match them. So major irrigation projects and beneficiary districts of irrigation projects. So let me tell you the right answer. So right answer for question number 27 is option number first. So for A, Siddhmukh project. So beneficiary district for Siddhmukh project is Hanumangad and Churu. For Narmada project, beneficial districts are Jalore and Badmer. Javai project is Jalore, Pali and Jodhpur. For Jakham project is Udaipur and Pratapgarh. So this is the right answer. Question number 28. The dust storms originating in the Rajasthan in May and June months are caused due to. So we have the option. Origin of convectional currents at few places. Aravali hills are parallel to southwestern winds. Origin of false speedy easterly winds. So right option for question number 28 is option number 4. So only A is correct. It means that origin of convectional currents at few places. They are the reason for dust storms originating in Rajasthan in May and June months. Okay. Question number 29. Which statements are correct from the following? So these are the statements. Marble development and conservation rule 2002. Rajasthan mineral policy 2015. District Mineral Foundation Trust Rules 2016. Rajasthan Minor Mineral Concession Rules amended up to May 2016. So right option for question number 29 is option all of these. So all of these are right. Let's go with question number 30. Rajasthan is almost the sole producer of which of the following minerals? So we have option lead and zinc ores, copper ores, and wollastonite and selenite. So right option for question number 30 is all of the above, A, C and D. So lead and zinc ores, wollastonite and selenite. So these minerals, for these minerals Rajasthan is the almost sole producer. Okay. Which of the following area of Rajasthan the maximum crude oil production was received in the year 2017-18 up to December 2017? So right option for question number 31 is option third one. So Badmer Sanchur Basin. Okay. So this is the area of Rajasthan for the maximum crude oil production. Badmer Sanchur Basin. Okay. What is the percentage of urban population in India and Rajasthan respectively as per census 2011? So right option for question number 32 is option fourth one, 31.15%. This is for India and 24.87% is for Rajasthan. So this is according to census 2011. Which of the following are important mineral based industries in Rajasthan? So we have option zinc smelting industry, cement industry, electronic industry and marble industry. So right option for question number 33 is third one. So A, B and D. So zinc smelting industry, okay, then go for cement industry, and then go for marble industry. So these are things. Question number 34. As per 2011 census, which district of Rajasthan are having lowest percentage of Sulu tribe population? Lowest percentage of Sulu tribe population in their total population. Sikar and Dholpur, Junjunu and Churu, Bikaner and Nagaur, Ganganagar and Hanumangarh. Option, question number 34. So right option is Bikaner and Nagaur. As per 2011 census, Bikaner and Nagaur districts of Rajasthan are having lowest percentage of Sulu tribe population. Okay. Proposed oil refinery at Pachpadra, Badmer is joint venture of. So we have the option ONGCL and Government of India, OIL and Government of Rajasthan, HPCL and Government of India, HPCL and Government of Rajasthan. So right option for question number 35 is HPCL and Government of Rajasthan. Okay. Now let's see 36 question, which is not a correct match. So incorrect match for question number 36 is option number 3, Sawai Madhopur Lion. For rest is right. Bhilwara district's mascot is peacock. Churu district's mascot is black buck. Jaisalmer district's mascot is great Indian bastard. Okay, so great Indian bastard is the mascot for Jaisalmer. Which of the following election of the Central Legislative Assembly was held under the Government of India Act 1919? So we have the option 1926, 1937, 1944. So right option for question number 37 is third one. So 1926 and 1945 election of Central Legislative Assembly held under the Government of India Act 1919. So this is the right option. Who has authored Gandhian Constitution for Free India? Gandhian Constitution for Free India is written by. So it is written by Sriman Narayan Agrawal. Option 3. Which the following statements are correct in regarding to Indian Constituent Assembly? It was not based on adult franchise. It resulted from direct election. It was not a multi-party body. It worked through several committee. So this is an interesting question, very important question. So A and D are true. So it was not based on adult franchise, obviously, and it worked through several committees. So this is an important one. The age of a judge of Supreme Court of India shall be determined by such authority and in such manner as Parliament may by law provide. Inserted by. So it is inserted by 15th Constitutional Amendment Act. Okay. Let's see the 41st question. Select the correct chronological order of the following judgments dealing with fundamental rights. So Gulaknath versus State of Punjab, Keshavanand Bharati versus State of Kerala, Monroe Mills versus State Union of India, A.K. Gopalan versus State of Madras. So right option for question number 41 is option number 3. So D, A, B, and C. So this is the chronological order. So first A.K. Gopalan versus State of Madras, then Gulaknath versus State of Punjab, and then go for Keshavanand Bharati versus State of Kerala, and then we go for Monroe Mills versus Union of India. So this is the right chronology for that question. Which of the following were members of the Swarna Singh Committee? Swarna Singh Committee 1976. So we have to check out the options. A.R. Antule, S.S. Ray, Haridev Joshi, and C.M. Stephen. So these are the members of Swarna Singh Committee. So right option for this question is option number 3, A, B, and D. So it's A.R. Antule, S.S. Ray, and C.M. Stephen. Okay, so please check out this one. Which of the following pairs is not correctly matched in terms of power of President of India to make regulation for certain union territories under Article 240 of the Indian Constitution? So right option for this question is, option number 3. So 241E1C Puducherry is not correctly matched. Rest are correctly matched, like 241A is for Andaman and Nicobar Islands, 241B is for Lakshadweep, 241D for Daman and Diu. Question number 44. On which of the following dates the President of India, using his power, declared by proclamation that a grave emergency existed where the security of India was threatened by internal disturbance? So this is a very interesting question. Right option for this one is 25 June 1975. The very important question, please remember this one because date is here. So, oh my God, this is a very confusing question, by the way. The President of India addresses the Parliament under Article 87 of the Indian Constitution. So, in a joint sitting of both Houses of Parliament, in a joint meeting of both Houses of Parliament, in a joint session of both Houses of Parliament, both Houses of Parliament assembly together. So, this is very interesting question. It was very confusing though for everybody. But the right option is for fourth one. Both Houses of Parliament assemble together. So, this is the right one. Under Rule 377 of Rules and Procedure and Conduct of Business in Lok Sabha, the maximum number of matters that can be raised by Lok Sabha members in one day are. So, right option for question number 46 is second one. So, it's 20. Okay. Please remember this question also. This is a very important question. Which of the following are Financial Committee of Indian Parliament? So, we have the option Estimates Committee, Public Accounts Committee, Committee on Public Undertaking, Joint Committee on Salaries and Allowance for Members of Parliament. So, right option for question number 47 is third one, A, B and C. And so, we can say that Joint Committee on Salaries and Allowance for Members of Parliament is not a Financial Committee of Indian Parliament. The Comptroller and Auditor General of India can be removed from his office in like manner as Speaker of Lok Sabha, Attorney General of India, Judge of Supreme Court, Chairman of Union Public Service Commission. So, right option must be 3. So, for question number 48, right option is option 3, Judge of Supreme Court. So, on like manner and like ground. Central Vigilance Commission was set up on the recommendation of Gurwala Report, Kriplani Committee, Santanam Committee, Administrative Reform Commission of India. So, right option for question number 49 is option number 3. So, it's Santanam Committee, okay, Central Vigilance Commission. In which country the concept of public interest litigation was originated? So, right option for question number 50 is second one, United States of America. So, this is very important question. Do not forget to remember this one. So, in United States of America, the concept of public interest litigation, this is called PIL, was originated. So, it was in USA. Next question is 51st one. Which of the following terminologies are mentioned in the preamble of the Right to Information Act? 5. Transparency of information, revelation of information, informed citizenry, paramountcy of democratic ideal. So, right option for question number 51 is fourth one, A, B, C, and D, all of these. Okay. Question number 52, match the following. So, this is list one, authors and books. So, let me tell you the right option for question number 52. Right option for question number 52 is third one. So, this is the right option. So, for A is 2. So, Atul Kohli, he wrote the book of The Success of Indian Democracy. Greenville Austin, he wrote the book of Working a Democratic Constitution, A History of Indian Experience. Panderal Moon, he wrote the book of Divide and Quit. And Alan Gladhill wrote The Republic of India, The Development of Its Laws and Constitution. Under the provision of Article 368, subclause of 2, clause of 2, of the Constitution of India, if a bill comes to Rajasthan Legislative Assembly after passing by Parliament of India for resolution to rectify, then resolution can be passed by Assembly, resolution can be rejected by Assembly, no amendments shall be proposed to such a resolution. So, for question number 53, right option is fourth one. So, A, B and C are the right option. So, resolution can be passed by Assembly, resolution can be rejected by Assembly, no amendments shall be proposed to such resolution. So, anything can happen. Question number 54. Which of the following Act Rules of Rajasthan has a provision of a joint meeting of Gram Sabha? Joint meeting of Gram Sabha. Rajasthan Panchayati Raj Act 1994, Rajasthan Panchayati Raj Rules 1996, Rajasthan Panchayati Raj Modification of Provisions in their Applications to the Civil Area Act 1999, Rajasthan Panchayati Raj Modification of Provisions in their Application to the Scheduled Areas Rules 2011. So, right option for question number 54 is the fourth one. Rajasthan Panchayati Raj Modification of Provisions in their Application to the Scheduled Areas Rules 2011. Which the following chief ministers have not held the post of leader of the opposition in Rajasthan Legislative Assembly? So, right option for this one is second one. So, B and C are the right option, like Shiv Charan Mathur and Ashok Gehlot. After receiving complaint against following office bearers, Lokayukt, Rajasthan cannot make investigation against Pradhan and Upradhana Panchayat Samiti, Chairman of the Sthayi Samiti of Panchayat Samiti, Sarpanch and Panch, Uppramukh of Jila Parishad. So, right option for question number 56 goes to Sarpanch and Panch. Okay. Let's talk about question number 57. Which of the following statements are correct in context to Rajasthan State Human Rights Commission? It was constituted on 18 January 1999 by notification issued by Government of Rajasthan. The commission became functional on March 2000. The Rajasthan Human Rights Commission is having one chairperson and three members in accordance with the provision of the Protection of Human Rights Amendment Act 2006. One of its former chairmen has retired judge of Supreme Court of India. So right option for question number 57 is option number 2. So A, B and D are correct. It was constituted on 18 January 1999 by notification issued by Government of Rajasthan. The commission became functional from March 2000 and one of its former chairmen has retired judge of Supreme Court of India. Which of the following judges of Supreme Court of India has not worked in Rajasthan High Court as judges? So right option is Justice K.C. Lahoti. Okay, rest worked at Rajasthan High Court. Justice N.M. Kasliwal, Justice B.S. Chauhan and Justice A.K. Mathur. For question number 59, who among the following has held the post of Pro Tem Speaker, Speaker and Deputy Speaker of Rajasthan Legislative Assembly? So option is Poonam Chand Bisnoi, Niranjan Nath Acharya, Santi Lal Chaploth, Paras Ram Madhirana. So right option for question number 59 goes to first one, Poonam Chand Bisnoi. Now let's see question number 60.